Players arriving on court, as you can see. Stella Harris there.
Play.
Shuttle in the air for this women's doubles, but it takes a while, a fair while, for a pairing to really gel. To deal with. Experience of playing together. Oh, late decision. I think it was the wrong one. Well, that was unlucky. She missed it, but it was the right shot. Still can find a load of gaps, even in a game of doubles. Opening game. It's the first service error. So a narrow lead. Well, having not left a shuttle they should have in the earlier on in the match, that was almost an overcorrection, I could say that.
Service over. 11, 12.
But still fiendishly hard to second guess which way this match is going to go. Time. In a tight game. Another error, and here are five game points
20
for the Malaysians.
Game point 15.
Well, they're challenging this. I thought that was well out, but I guess nothing to lose, but obviously if the challenge is unsuccessful, that'll be the end of the game. Well, it's a fairly obvious one, but let's see what our friends Hawkeye have to tell us. Yeah, no real surprise. Well, those unforced errors, they definitely have a way back into this. Whether they can or not, needs to be seen. Well placed. She's tried that a few times. It hasn't always come off, but I still think, as I said in the first game, it's the wrong shot. It's pushing it into the unguarded court. Just like that. Opening game, Harrison Kasuma. So a handy little lead for Harris and... Example.
Service over. 12-8.
Yeah, really well anticipated by Harris, albeit with a different partner. It shows the pedigree and the class. And this match inevitably now looking like we're going to go to a decider. There's 3 points needed by the Harris-Kasuma partnership.
Service over, 19-18. 11.
So one all it is, 21 points to 14, and we're all set up. Floaters in the draw. Oh, lovely angle, and they're just growing in confidence almost by the point on the scoreboard now in this deciding game. Still looking good. Doing that to them for the last half an hour. Those little drop shots of deceptions. I just really haven't had an answer here and yet. Too much pressure for who? Eventually, but they're having to work so hard just to win a point. Two strokes. No. Well anticipated. Gideon Hu. So 8 match point. That'll do it. So a great victory for Harris and Kasuma. 21-12 in the decider. Having gone down in the first game, an excellent fight back from this new pairing. And they definitely have a chance now to get their first title on the board as a pair. See how excited they are in their body language there as they ran across to the coach.